targets over here!
Chris! We'll give you a hand!
Out of the question! You need to get to safety!
Don't worry about me! I can handle myself! You need the help!
Christ. My chances of survival were higher when I was a soldier of fortune.
I'm setting charges on the anti-aircraft guns now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time!
Get the
Just need a little more time! The charges are set! Everyone get back!
Only two guns left!
Target! I'm setting charges on the anti-aircraft guns now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can find me some time. Just need a little more time. Let me give you a hand! I'm setting the charges now! The charges are set! Everyone get back!
Good job, Alpha. One gun left. There's another giant BOW closing in on your location.
It's the one we lost at the Two of Hearts.
Alpha, prepare to engage.
Only one to go. Everyone into that underground passage.
Ugh!
Anti-aircraft guns now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time. Just need a little more time.
Ugh!
Good work out there, Alpha. Echo team will be landing shortly.
I already gave the pilot the coordinates.
Thank you so much for your help.
Hey. Hey. We met?
Well, you jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me.
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
Captain, we're crazy for letting him walk away. How many men have we lost to mercenaries like him?
He's not our problem. We can't lose sight of the BSAA's mission.
To fight bioterrorism, sir.
I know what we're here for, rookie.
Okay, spread out. Search this place top to bottom.
Are these people?
I'm picking up life form readings. It's like they're in cocoons.
Who's there? Here. I'm getting a reading on the other side of this door.
Pierce, Finn, you're with me. Everyone else keeps searching out here.
HQ, three of us are splitting off from the group, heading further into the building. I'm on it!
One of them's hatching, sir.
Call it into HQ.
Roger.
Thank you.
POW is neutralized.
Search the rest of the place, but stay on your guard.
Roger.
Captain.
Sea virus. That's what the guerrillas were calling it. Nice to see the cavalry's here.
Who are you?
I work here. My name's Ada Wong. They held me hostage.
Sea virus. That must be what's creating those Juavo.
Yeah, I heard them saying something about that.
What else did you hear?
Maybe you could put your guns down first.
Not until you give us a reason to.
Neo Umbrella.
Neo Umbrella?
The organization supporting the guerrillas. Or at least I think that's what they were calling themselves.
So the Sea Virus came from them?
That's all I know.
Thank you. We appreciate your cooperation. Finn. You're in charge of keeping her safe.
Yes, sir.
Keep an eye on her.
Will do.
We've found one of the staff. Returning to the foyer now.
Come on, I'll show you a quick way back to the entrance.
Roger.
Shit, they're everywhere!
We'll never get out! Everyone get to the second floor! The foyer's too dangerous!
There's a way out on the second floor. I suggest you take it. Your friends are having a hard time.
Ma'am, please, just try to stay out of the way.
Ugh! chance unless we eliminate these hostiles. Eliminated. Let's move.
This door leads to the warehouse next door. We can get outside through there.
We're almost out. Just hold it together, people.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Roger!
Hey!
Roger!
Over here!
Yeah, I know! Woman, she's gone. Finn! I don't know what happened. She was here a second ago.
Ada.
Thanks for the escort. Here's something to remember me by.
Captain, we gotta move.